Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Gillian Ayres, CBE Ra, was born on the 3rd of February 1930 and died on the 11th of April 2018. She was an English painter. She is best known for abstract painting and printmaking using vibrant colors, which earned her a Turner Prize nomination. Ayres was born on the 3rd of February 1930 in Barnes, London, the youngest of three sisters. Ayres started school when she was six. Her parents, a prosperous couple, sent her to Ibstock, a progressive school in Roehampton run on Froebel principles. In 1941 Ayres was sent to Colet Court, the junior school for St. Paul's, in Hammersmith, where on her 11th birthday she finally learned to read. 5. She passed the entrance exam for St. Paul's Girls' School the following year, and developed an interest in art while there. Among her school friends was Shirley Williams, with whom she taught art to children in bomb-damaged parts of London. Ayres then decided to go to art school. In 1946, she applied to the Slade School of Fine Art and was accepted. However, at 16, she was too young to enroll. She was advised to apply to the Camberwell School of Art and study there from 1946 to 1950. Ayres worked part-time at the Ear Gallery in Soho from 1951 to 1959 before starting a teaching career. Ayres held a number of teaching posts through the 1960s and 1970s, becoming friends with painters such as Howard Hodgkin, Robin Denny and Roger Hilton. In 1959, Ayres was asked to teach at Bath Academy of Art, Corsham, for 6 weeks. She remained on the teaching staff until 1965. For much of her time at Corsham she shared a teaching studio with Malcolm Hughes. 8. She was a senior lecturer at St. Martin's School of Art, London, from 1965 to 1978 and became head of painting at Winchester School of Art in 1978. Ayres left teaching in 1981. And moved to an old rectory on the Lynn Peninsula in northwest Wales to become a full-time painter. She died at 88 years old.